mad, Holder. You're nothing.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frida. I have but forlorn thou seemeth not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. I presume it visible to thee, a meek and faded. Ah, yes. Ours is a chance encounter. Let this be a remember. Now. Hello again. I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, that you are most gentle of heart. You've been clean hollowed, have you? Then I will show you. This is not my time to die.
So. Now,
that is good. What needs?
Ah, yes. Do stay.
Oh, hello, you hand in one. Goodbye, oh, this be.
just what? Pretty, be careful.
Ah, how gracious. Passing fine ash thou. Let this ash be. I only hope. Ashen one. Ah. Ashen one. B.
Thank you. is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other ash, I suppose. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Surely you have seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that which fooled the good father and buried the flame, after we had all made up our minds too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. Oh, please.
I've seen your kind. Time and time again. Every human man must be called. Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the supreme seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach. That you'll bring upon yourself.
I believe. I feel the scent of ash upon thee. Thou'rt the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame. Tis good the door is open thanks to thee. Tis good. I'll head off to paint. I promised Uncle Gale I would.